When looking at the subclavian artery, we'll be traveling, if I was to purposely change it, see how I'm not getting a lot of flow in that region. There, back to the artery.